And a dramatic video from Australia. It shows a man holding on to his baby as a car smashes into him. He turned just in time to shield the baby, who incredibly was not hurt. The man suffered a broken leg. The car was driven by an elderly woman who lost control. The accident happened back in 2008, but the video was just now released. Just amazing there that the baby wasn't injured.